Oh, this was the second. Ah. This is the second video we ever made from You're My Best Friend in a very hot barn in Surrey at Ridge Farm. And it was a very, very hot summer of 76. And it was next to a pig farm, so it was infested with flies. And they, in their infinite wisdom, they decided we were going to perform with 6,000 candles.
Yeah, all the lighting was from candles.
It was all the...
The heat was incredible.
Yeah, I think that idea came from the Stanley Kubrick film, Barry Lyndon, didn't it?
Yes,
where everything was just natural or candlelight. Yeah. And there were no electric lights used in the movie, apparently.
Yeah.
And that was the idea.
Well, Frederick didn't like the electric piano, so I took it home and I started to... I'd never played piano before and I really started to learn on the electric piano, and basically that's a song that came out, you know, when I was learning to play the piano.
I refused to play the damn thing.
Tinny and horrible, I don't like them.
Why play those things when you've got a lovely, super grand piano? No, I think it's... Basically, what he's trying to say is that there was a desired effect, really, in that.
It was written on that instrument, and it really sounds best on that.
It is a very good song and remains very, very popular.
It's four writers that write very different songs, and like, I mean, John's been writing quite a lot now, and he just writes in that one area which he likes, which is almost like a Tamla Motown or the sort of, and I love that because I love to sing on songs like that. So he's very different. I mean, you could never call his songs heavy or anything. I think Queen just write four very different types of songs. I'm like, Brian writes from the guitar, so we have that element, and then Roger, I think, writes from the drums, or whatever. He sort of crosses over a lot. So we have all kinds of things.